my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it.
First, there is a library. The second is class. The third one has a bedroom. The fourth one has an elevator.
Gets kick.
The fifth one has a Uniap Mart. The sixth one is Cafe Uniap Mart. The seventh one has a photocopy. The eighth, there is a study chair. Next, there is an information system laboratory. There is an English laboratory. Then, there is the faculty room for the information system study program. And finally, there is parking.
First of all, thanks for your time, and now I will ask you two questions. So, his name is Amin.
Yes.
Can you tell about yourself first?
Hey, thank you for having me here. Let me introduce myself. My name is Marshall Pambilo. I am a lecturer in Information System Graduates Program in University Plus Jefferies Papua. I joined this major since 2015, and now my position as a head of quality assurance.
Would you please tell me the reason why you chose to teach in this university and what subject do you teach?
Wow, okay. Back to early 2020, I think, no. Yes, 200 something. After I graduated my graduate program and also I did my graduate program. Actually, I teach before in this university. I become lecturer in Islam University of Indonesia, you know, in Jakarta. And then in 2015, I came back to Jayapura. And I don't know what to do, but my friends suggested to why just you to play in here in this university. So I came here and joined to the information system program. And subject that I teach a few subjects, but mostly about software engineering and also database management system. All kinds of stuff.
Okay. And last question, what is most challenging when you teach in this university?
Interesting questions. For me, I think every student has their own characters. Mostly, maybe at the first year, as a student in university, they still bring their behavior as a high school student and different learning program in here. So I think the process a little bit hard. They have to adapt in this situation in university, and of course it depends on which major they choose in this university, but I think mostly in information system. Most of students have basics in computer, but not all of them know how to use computer. But I think the most challenging part is how to teach them in easy ways to understand those materials. I think that would be the challenging moment. That's all?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, Dr. Nasara.
Yes, thank you.
Good afternoon. Thank you for the time given. Introduce, my name is Nadia Intan Maharizki, NPM 2162054. My question, pertanyaan saya, nama kakak siapa dan NPM kakak berapa? What's your name and NPM?
Nama saya Salomon Daniel Tongole, NPM-nya 1861069.
Next question, sorry. Kakak berasal dari jurusan apa? What's major are you from?
Saya dari jurusan sistem informasi.
Dan kakak dari angkatan tahun berapa? And what your year batch?
Dari angkatan 2018.
Kakak menjadi asisten dosen di mata kuliah apa? What subjects did you become teaching assistant in?
Nah, kebetulan saya di 3 mata kuliah. Yang pertama mobile, yang kedua SIG, terus yang ketiga struktur data.
Apa suka duka kakak selama menjadi asisten dosen? What did you like and do while you were a teaching assistant?
Kalau suka duka, kalau dukanya sih mungkin lebih ke fasilitas ya. Karena kalau untuk mobile sama struktur data banyak tidak terfasilitasi. Di sini ada PC, tapi mungkin speknya kurang bagus untuk mobile, jadi kebanyakan malah mahasiswa yang bawa laptop sendiri untuk mobile. Juga untuk struktur data banyak ada beberapa sih PC yang mungkin tidak support. Nah, itu dukanya. Kalau sukanya mungkin ketemu sama adik-adik ya, jadi berasa muda kembali. Itu aja sih.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, sama-sama.
My name is Marta Kitty Salaban, NPM 2162091. Okay, for the first question is, what's your name and what's your NPM?
My name is Zulfa Alia Sugiharto, NPM 2162091.
What major are you from and what's your year batch?
2021.
Why did you choose to study at Yapis University?
Because the best IT study program in Jayapura.
Okay, may I know where your high school from?
I come from a multimedia vocational school.
Okay, thank you, Zulfa.
That's all?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, sama-sama.
Okay, thank you, Zulfa.